Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
This summer, a lot of us are making up for lost travel time and looking for some suggestions to help make the most of our vacation dollar. Our friend Emily Kaufman, the travel mom, is here with some great ideas. Welcome, Emily. So where are you right now?
Hi, good morning. It's great to be back with you. I'm actually at a retro beach motel in Cambria, which is a short road trip from where I live in California. And according to hotels.com, searches for beach locations has surged. And there are so many fantastic retro beach motels that have had, let's call it a glow up. And you can stay there for a heck of a lot less than one of the fancy beach resorts.
Emily, how can we find out about great beach motels?
Well, if you go to hotels.com or load the hotels.com app, you can find a list that they've curated of some of their very favorite places that are all over the country.
All right, Emily, tell us about the fun dream job opportunity with hotels.com.
This is really fun. In fact, I'm considering applying for it myself. You're looking for somebody to be the reviewer of retro beach motels, and they're contributing $10,000 towards staying at different locations throughout the country, as well as paying a $5,000 stipend. So this is fantastic. Again, go to hotels.com/beach motel to see the list that they've curated and learn more about this fantastic dream job.
Emily, where can our viewers go to learn more?
You can visit me at thetravelmom.com or check out my social media at thetravelmom to enter to win free vacations every week.
Thank you for joining us, Emily.
Great to be back with you.